I was against you ever hiring her.
Because your job is not winning lobbying fights. Your job is to stop us from getting...
Quite independently of her being utterly contemptible. What the hell were you thinking? You know, whatever it was, I guess it seems pretty stupid now.
Liz, meet your protection.
Daniel Posner, head of legal.
Liz Sloane, contemptible liability and amateur lip reader. Whose idea were the glass walls, seriously?